Good evening, I'm Don Lark. In the news tonight, Connecticut authorities report at least 4 carjackings in 5 days. Channel 3's David Ushery has our NightBEAT report. The U.S. Supreme Court issues a ruling that could affect the health care insurance of 1 of every 2 Americans. And tonight we'll tell you where researchers say medicines of the future will come from. Join us for late reports, NightBEAT Sports, Hilton's forecast tonight on Channel 3's Eyewitness News NightBEAT at 11.